Rishi, so we revved up the African Agri Investment in Durban, the fourth edition. Your thoughts?
Manuel, I think it was a great execution over the last few days. It's certainly providing the platform for African dignitaries and agriculturalists to come together to understand where we're moving as a sector in agriculture, the opportunities that will prevail in the next decade and more, and also to have them understand what capabilities exist within the sector so that they can actually expedite their own transformational journeys within the fourth industrial revolution.
Wow, great stuff. Now, 2020 in July, we look forward to Market Access Africa in Durban.
Yes, coming down to my hometown. So I think we at Microsoft, we've had many engagements with the African Agri in Durban. We started a few years ago, Kenya, Cape Town last year, as well as we had some nice events in London previously. So now off to my hometown, there's lots of exciting things happening there. So we look forward to having a bigger event in the Durban ICC.
Okay, and your word to other people out there to participate?
I think certainly we have a common cause with the Microsoft as well as the African Agri Indaba. Microsoft is concentrating on precision agriculture. It's a new capability that will certainly be huge in the next few years, where we help farmers unlock the capability of the fourth industrial revolution to make data-driven decisions on their farm and help them increase their yields, cut costs, and do a number of other things with data telemetry coming on their farms. And I think after all of our discussions prevailed today, there's a common element between the two of us and agriculture, and that is the food element. That's the primary example of where we would like to see our platforms go, where we can increase the yield of many farmers out there and also alleviate some of the hungry stomachs out there.
Yeah, that's right. Awesome stuff. So we wrap up 2019 in Durban, and in 2020 July, all roads lead to Market Access Africa in Durban. Thank you for a wonderful year. We'll see each other in Durban.